What God the Father wanted was a love relationship. This is the golden thread that links the creation. But this means Christianity is not a religion, rather it is a relationship. We call it a love relationship. However, today we practice so many teachings, we even practice faith religiously. And by religiously, I mean without love. And even faith, even strong faith without love is faithless.